Hey, SuperPixelPack, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15. We're gonna try the warp kill 6 Imperial Soldiers, Eric, so get to work. Get to work. Eric. Oh, you scared me. You did that last time and they found you. Oh, warp kill! Nice. There's one. Eric, where's, you need more.
There we go.
Oh, there's another one. Eric, right behind you. No! Eric, oh no, that's the guy I was talking to you about. See that? I think that's the guy who saw you.
That's the guy I wanted to get. Not really.
No, Eric, you didn't see that guy at all.
No, I thought he was. I thought it was just another point.
Eric, oh no, Eric, they're gonna get you. There you go, Eric. What are you doing? No time for pressing square. No time for sneaking. You're almost dead. Eric, what are you doing? Oh my goodness.
I need a heal.
There you go, you're healing now.
Alright.
Ooh, a rare coin. There, good job, Gladio.
Can't tell me. Guns blazing. That's the only way I know how.
Alright, go that way. Go follow the
I'm still healing. Can I point? I can't hang here.
You're done healing. Alright.
Alright, let's go.
I remember, careful, slowly.
Slowly.
Go for it, Eric, go for it.
Slowly. Sneakily.
Is that our car?
No.
Nope.
Do we have any? Oh, there is. Oh.
Oh. Oh, right in the middle.
We can literally just go.
But no, wait, careful, careful, remember? That's a search light right there. So we have to wait for that. We have to. Guys, we have to wait for the searchlight.
Right, okay, now go. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it.
Oh no. Eric, what do we have here? A clear path. Drive the car. Oh my goodness.
There we go.
Oh, you broke it off.
Break the points.
Nice. Do that, Eric. Good job. So now he can't attack you, right?
Exactly.
Nice thinking, dude.
Break the pieces.
Oh, dude, yes! Go for it! Use your strong weapon, Eric. Use your strong weapon. No? Okay, don't use a strong weapon, I guess. Get it, Eric, get it!
Get back here. I got you. Prompto!
Oh, Eric? I don't know why you did that. Where's Prompto? Oh, Prompto saved. Fight more, fight!
Fight more. Blindside Link.
Oh, blow it up with that thing, Eric.
Where's the energy tanks?
Where is it? Use Imperial weaponry. Okay, where's the weaponry? Is that the weaponry? Is that the weaponry?
I don't know, how do I get into the weaponry?
Oh, that thing! Right there, right in front of you!
Let me in.
Get in there, Eric. Operate.
Aw,
kill!
Yes. Not him!
Eric, you killed Prompto! Eric! Eric, operate. Oh, there you go. Shoot! Shoot!
Shoot! Shoot!
Shoot!
Kill them all!
Kill them all! Oh, rip Gladio.
I can't shoot any lower.
Well, see if you can shoot that one thing it was telling you to shoot.
Oh.
Oh, there you go. That's where you're supposed to shoot, Eric. Make the big explosions.
But they're not over here.
Oh, more are coming, Eric. More are coming.
Did I get hit? Hello? Oh. I didn't do that.
Eric, get back in there. Oh, look, they're just waiting for you right there. Oh, Eric.
Oh, they're literally just waiting for me.
Oh no. Point warp? Kill it. Kill him, Eric, kill him.
You see, if I just went in guns blazing.
Uh-huh.
I would've been able to do it.
Do you wanna go to your car now? Eric, heal! Get a potion! Oh my goodness.
Potion, please.
Run! Run to your car! Run to your car! It's almost daytime! Eric, it's almost daytime! Oh, it's not working! Oh, it's not working! Oh no! Hey, where's that gun again? Where's that gun?
Over here.
Oh, it's over there.
Over there.
Where is it? Right there.
Right there. Over here.
Run. Ignis is in danger, but he's not dead. I don't know what's happening to him, Eric. Can you give him a potion? No? Okay.
Oh, I can aim.
Oh. Oh, there you go. Eric, see, now you're aiming. Now you're aiming with style.
Oh, now we go.
Now you're aiming like the pros. There you go.
Kill these guys.
They're just walking there. Nice.
So, am I getting XP for this?
I think so. Well,
stop moving.
It all adds up at the end of the battle, remember?
Oh, right. I'm used to seeing the XP pop up right away.
Like Kingdom Hearts?
Exactly. Flinch! Do something!
There you go, got him.
There's bombs standing in front of you.
Hey, they're not afraid. They're super soldiers. Hey, dude, that guy has a gun. He was aiming at you. Oh, nice! Why would you shoot that guy? He wasn't doing anything. He was just there. Oh my goodness, another one. Oh!
Is that what I was supposed to shoot?
You killed Ignis! Eric, he was alive. Kinda.
Why does it keep telling me to look for the regalia? I found the regalia.
To the right.
I can't go any farther right.
Left. There's a guy right there. Do you see on the map, Eric? On the map to the...
That right there?
No, now go straight right there. That guy.
That?
There you go.
That?
Sure. Got him. Now go for your car.
That car?
Yeah.
That car right there?
Yes. Now go for it. Don't shoot it, but go for it.
Make sure that's dead. Alright.
Alright. I think we're good, right?
Let's go.
We killed all the enemies.
Let's go. Where is he? He's not here.
Oh no, Eric, what did you do? What did you do?
We're here. I found it.
We found it. It's here. Now go to it, Eric. Go to it.
Hang on, we're not done operating yet.
Oh, that would have been way better.
Yeah. Hang on, Tim. We're not done operating yet.
Okay. Oh, yeah, because we need to make it. We need to, clear a path for the regalia. So make sure there's no more barrel bombs. Like that one. Good job. Oh, there's a few right there.
Where?
Are those not barrel bombs?
Those are cones.
Okay. All right, we're good, Eric, we're good.
Are we good?
Yeah, let's go to the regalia now, I think. Get in, Eric, get in.
We're not good.
What do we do? Oh, there's a thing right there, Eric, right there, right in front of you. If you go down.
I don't want to hit it. Guess I'm going to have to.
Oh, there's a sniper. That's a person, Eric.
All right, he was stopping us.
That's not a barrel bomb. Ah, there you go.
There you go. They're all alive again.
Okay. Eric, a cover's blown. Whose fault was that?
What are you talking about? Our cover was blown. We had to fight all those guys.
Because you did not go stealthily.
There was no stealthily.
Yeah, Eric, it's daytime.
We lost the...
You're gonna lose the mission.
We don't lose the mission, Tony. We're in too deep. The entire base is
back. Hold nothing back. Oh, dude. Hold nothing back. Oh, let's go. Do all the things, Eric. All the things.
It's all fair game, Tony.
Nice no camera angle, back. Dude. Nice camera angle. Oh, dude. Kill that guy. There you go. Break him,
Break
him. Use your strong weapon.
There you go.
Yeah. Boom, dude. Oh, dude, that one's doing good damage, super effective damage.
Take out this guy.
Nice.
Take out this guy, too.
Alright, now go for that guy. Use your big weapon, it's super effective. Help Ignis!
Where's Ignis?
Oh, he's right there.
After I help myself.
Rude! He's
no!
Dead! You killed him.
Save him.
Well, you can't save him now, he's dead already.
We'll bring him back to life.
Oh, now
he's back.
Keep going, keep going.
This is what I want.
That would have been helpful.
Let's go.
Do it. And you're gonna kill your friends. Ignis is right there.
Ignis is not afraid. He can space himself, Sony.
Are we good? Alright, keep going, keep going.
You're hanging in there, right?
Yeah.
You see, Tony, a smart tactician would jump over this.
You can't jump that high.
We're not a smart tactician.
Because you can't jump that high.
Tony, we have this thing called the point warp.
You can't, there's nothing to point warp, Eric.
Alright.
Are you tired, Eric? Too much running?
I'm looking to see what I can use.
Point warp, get a higher ground, Eric. Higher view.
Weapons in there? Anything? Like before? Guess not.
Nope, I don't see anything. Oh, there's one right there, Eric!
Alright.
To the left. That one. Go! Point warp! Go for it, go for it! Up there! Do it, that's one. Oh no, Prompto!
Prompto!
Eric, what are you doing? Oh, the lasers! Oh, there's lasers, dude!
Alright, I guess we're not doing that. Ignis, regroup!
We must regroup!
Oh my god, Eric! Oh, you're dead, dude! Oh, you're dead! Oh my god! They're all dead! Oh, they're all dead! Eric, destroy the generator, remember?
I can't even get to the generator! Actually, we were right next to the generator.
You were right next to the generator. Point warp!
Point warp to it!
Destroy it with that thingy! Or no, or not? That's up to you.
I mean, if we're being targeted by this...
Yeah, I guess. Oh, there you go, Eric, there you go. There you go. Ooh! Support the Circle and King Noctis can call upon the... Yeah, we know that. We call the Titan, right?
Oh, two, do it. Do it. Do it. Sharingan, let's go.
Ooh. Eric, you took the baby route.
I took the Sharingan, Tony.
Judgment! Bolt!
I gave it to the gods, Tony. The gods knew what to do.
Oh my.
You know what's funny? This actually looks better.
Oh. That's cool.
The gods are on my side, not theirs.
Dude, look at that. Everything's on fire. Oh, that was easy. Super hardcore. Look, everything's still red.
Alright, let's go get our car.
Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Hopefully our car didn't get damaged, dude. Oh my goodness, look at this. And it's healed. Nice.
It was just fire, Tony.
Piece of cake, huh?
Oh, there was a door here the entire time?
Eric, we dealt the Empire, you could just walk through the front door.
The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
I mean, I wish we knew there was a door. Ignis obviously didn't have enough information.
Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base. We go in and bust it up. Bust a base.
Nice.
Whatever. I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
Can we not?
Hey, you went the wrong way.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Bust a base. Can you jump over there, Eric? Nope, there's a fence.
I guess we're going back.
Eric, oh my goodness. You can't. Eric, Chocobo didn't follow you into battle, remember?
Chocobo's
scared.
I wish Chocobo did. We would have had a fifth ally. Actually, a sixth ally.
Eric, the Chocobo would have died too. Everyone else died. Who's number fifth?
The gods.
Oh, okay.
Or the god.
Okay.
He just came in like right when we needed him.
And right when you needed him because you needed help.
No, it's funny. Right when we needed him.
And can you run?
He was tired.
He was tired.
He was tired.
No, he wasn't. He was fine.
No, he was tired.
He was fine.
Point warp. Make it faster.
Nice. You. There you go.
Alright, point
warp. Going down was kind of slow, but you know.
Point warp.
Good job. Point warp that way.
Alright, we're here.
Nice.
Back in our car.
Oh, sweet car. Sweet gold car. The golden child.
No damage was done. They obviously could have stopped us by just blowing it up.
guys?
Look, it's that guy.
Sephiroth.
Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Nope.
Watch it. Be still, all of you.
Not.
His sword's not long enough.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command.
He serves.
The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects Nott.
It does protect Nott.
Noctis? Oh.
Oh no.
Oh, not the car.
Hey. Fight me right now.
Go? Let's
do it. 1v1 me. I only have four.
Chosen four. That too is fate.
Fight me right now.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
I wanted to fight him so
you
bad.
Guys,
thanks, I guess.
He hit my shield.
Nox Fleuret, first son of
he hit my shield.
And elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
Ooh. Ooh. Plot. Character development.
Elder brother.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed.
Nice.
The Imperial army has also demolished all related facilities.
Car, that was dangerous.
Oh!
Oh!
Did you see him?
Hang on.
Hold on. Stop, Eric. Stop! Stop! What are you doing?
I pressed X to hop out. We had to park over to the side. We had to pull over.
So help me figure this out.
Hey! Hey! You! Get back here!
Get back in your car! Get back in your car! Hurry! Guys, gotta go! Get that guy!
Manual! Let's go!
Eric, hurry, run! Go, Eric, go! Go, we're following that car!
Where'd it go?
How dare him! Eric, look at our windshield! It's busted because of him!
Where'd he go? Oh, wait, there's only one road
right
now.
There's only one road!
Alright, faster! That's not him.
Oh, no.
Is that
him? No, it was like a red one.
This way.
Are you sure he went that way, not backwards?
He couldn't have.
Oh no.
Alright, we need to get our insurance number. What else do we need?
Their license?
Their license. We need to,
call the police?
Call the police too?
Oh my goodness. No,
no,
keep going,
we're not parking.
Keep going.
I mean, head the right way anyways. Hang on, which way are we going? Where do we need to go? Here? The Solemn?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess we're going the right way anyways.
Yeah, okay.
If his car is in the stall,
we see his car on the way there. Oh my goodness. Just watch.
That could have been him though, Tony, because he might have done a U-turn because he knew we didn't see him.
No, it was a red car. It was like a reddish car.
I thought it was a black car.
No, it was like a brownish reddish. It was like reddish in the sunlight.
Alright, we need some tunes. We need this tune.
Oh my goodness, yes.
We need to find this guy.
For reals. Look what he did to our car! What'd you do that for, Eric?
I want to change camera.
What, you break?
I want to change camera, but I accidentally tapped L2.
Oh no.
Like that.
Oh, Eric!
Please. Tony, he knocked us to learning how to drive, please.
Eric, our car is busted.
I mean, it could be worse. It could have been blown up. Is that him?
No.
Are you sure? It looks kind of reddish.
No. We lost him.
The chase.
Oh, there you go. That's a good one.
We're taking both sides. Let's go.
Why?
We're taking left side. We're going to
fast. Hey, no, no, careful, this car. It was no, no, no,
no,
no, no. Shoot, Eric. What the heck? What do we do now? Who's gonna pay for our car?
No, we can't pay for this.
No, we're so poor. What are you doing?
Actually, hang on. I didn't want a U-turn. Hang on. I want to press X. I want to do a donut.
Do you not want to know what the X button is, Eric?
I accidentally pressed square.
Press square.
It was pointing to the left. My brain was like, oh, to the left. Press square.
Left button, the square. Well, Eric.
Is his car here?
We never found that hit and run guy.
That's not his car. It was literally a hit and run.
Rip our car, dude.
I swear, as soon as he got out, he's like, oh, now's a chance. Go, go, go. this car looks expensive to pay for.
It's gold. We can't afford gold. Goodness gracious. Guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you next episode where we go meet up with Iris. We'll see you there. Bye, guys.
Bye.